I'm sure I can.
I know. मैं अपनी तरफ से बता रहा
हूँ. Of course, sir.
Call me JK.
Of course, Mr. JK.
अगर झूठ बोलोगे तो बीप का साउंड निकालेगा ये.
सच्ची?
सच्ची. देखो मैं बताता हूँ.
Hello and welcome to Indulge. My name is Aisha. Joining me today is Talpade from The Family Man. No, I'm not talking about the character, but I'm talking about the actor who has played the role of Talpade in The Family Man. Please welcome Sharib Hashmi. Hi, Sharib.
Hi, thank you so much for inviting me, Aisha. Thank you so much.
Welcome to Indulge.
Thank you.
Sharib, I think Family
Kya
Man...
Hal?
Good. Sab theek hai. You tell me, I mean, how has the pandemic treated you, the lockdown? Because I think film shoots haven't yet resumed, but a few TV shows and ad shoots have resumed. So what about you? What have you been doing with the pandemic?
I actually shot for a few ads, 3-4 ads during this lockdown. And in fact, my lockdown period was pretty productive. We did a micro series called A Viral Wedding, which is now out on Eros now. Then there is a short film called Gold Flake, which I did. And it also received a lot of appreciation from the social media janta. Yeah, main kuch na kuch karta raha hun. So, and I'm working on some script also right now.
Okay. So, Sharib, in fact, I think about 2 weeks ago, your film, My Client's Wife, released. Which I think has...
Ji haan, wo bhi aayi.
I think it has been received well and gotten some good reviews online.
Yeah.
Again, because it's one of those OTT releases which got released on Shemaru, right? So tell me...
Shemaru me, yeah.
Yeah, tell me about, just a little brief about, you know, the story. What got you interested in it?
My Client's Wife, the first thing that got me hooked was the story, the screenplay, the way it was written. It was a brilliant script, and the moment I read it, I immediately had decided that yes, I want to do this film. And I met the director Prabhakar Meena Bhaskar Pant Saab, and I told him that I want to be a part of this film. And then when he told me that Anjali Patil and Abhimanyu Singh have also agreed, so it was like an added bonus for me. Because I always wanted to work with both of them. I really, Anjali's been a friend since before, but we had never worked together. So it was a great experience, even while shooting the film, and finally now it's out on Shemarumi. So we are all very happy. But the script is really nice. It's the twists and turns are really amazing.
Also, I think a very interesting thing about you is that you have worked with Manoj Bajpayee in The Family Man, which released in 2019 on Amazon Prime Video. And the whole series, I think, was a super hit. A lot of people, you know, appreciated it. And you've shot for season 2. Tell me about, how did you bag the role of Talpade? Because I think every character from The Family Man stands out for its, the characterization and also the actors who have played it.
Oh, thank you so much. I actually, Vaibhav Vishant from MCCC, Mukesh Chhabra Casting Company, he contacted me first, and he told me about the series and my character. So the character was earlier called Ghosh. So he was supposed to be a Bengali. So I said, "Bhai, Bengali to mujhe aati nahi na. I'll need some time to, work on the accent and stuff."
Yeah.
So he said, "Nahi, abhi jaisa hai, bas aap normal kar do. Then we'll see what has to be done." So I gave my audition, and Rajan DK loved it, and they said, "Ki yaar, तेरे को हम लोग बंगाली नहीं बनाते, तू जैसा है ना वैसे इस कैरेक्टर को करते हैं। सो यू टेल मी वेयर आर यू फ्रॉम। सो आई सेड आई लिव्ड ऑल माय लाइफ इन बॉम्बे, आई एम अ महाराष्ट्रन उस हिसाब से। तो उन्होंने बोला मराठी, यू कैन स्पीक मराठी। यस, आई कैन स्पीक मराठी। तो उन्होंने फिर उसको घोष बिकेम तड़पदे आफ्टर दैट। एंड उन्होंने चीजों में कैरेक्टर को जो है वो मेरे हिसाब से थोड़ा थोड़ा चेंज किया एंड दैट वाज रियली रियली स्वीट ऑफ देम एंड I'm really glad that I got this opportunity. My first series, my debut in the web world happened with The Family Man. So I'm really lucky and grateful to God for that.
Mm-hmm. Also, Sharad, you know, people who have worked with Manoj Bajpayee have such, great things to say about him, his working and all of that. Mm-hmm. We know he has a great repertoire of films and all of that. How was it to work with him as a co-actor? In fact, because your role and his role, I mean, both of you are like work together, right? You're almost like brothers in the same
business. Yeah, mostly my scenes are with Manoj sir only. So that was Manoj sir ke saath kaam karna is like going to a film school every day because you're learning every second something or the other from him, not just as an actor, even as a person. He's just if you keep watching him perform, you learn a thing or two about acting, about how to conduct yourself, about how you should get yourself disciplined in life. He's amazing and we've really bonded so well. Matlab abhi wo mere वो फ्रेंड फिलोसोफर गाइड वो सब जो कहते हैं ना तो वो मेरे सारे हैं. उसके साथ में आप बिग ब्रदर भी ऐड कर सकते हैं. सो आई फाउंड ऑल ऑफ देम इन मनोज सर एंड आई रियली वांट टू वर्क विद हिम इन अदर प्रोजेक्ट्स एज वेल इन डिफरेंट सिनेरियोस इन डिफरेंट कैरेक्टर्स. आई होप आई गेट टू डू मोर एंड मोर वर्क विद मनोज सर एंड मेरे लिए तो जीवन सफल हो गया उनके साथ काम करके.
Okay, that's very interesting. I think you've already shot for season 2 and
yes.
You were also mentioning that it has been shot a lot in South India. So can you just give us a little idea about what is it like, what to expect and who are the other new actors who've been introduced in the series?
Other actor is one of the main addition in the cast is Sarmantha Akkineni Prabhu. And she's playing a very important part in the second season. And there will be other characters as well, fresh characters. And I can't divulge anything about the second season. I'm not allowed to. If I tell you, I'll have to kill you.
No, I don't think I would want to die before watching your show and so many other good, films and your work, no? So,
yeah. But we had a great time shooting for the second season. It's bigger, it's better. मतलब वो ये सब लोग बोलते ही हैं. इसके लिए मैं जितना बोलूंगा सब लगे यार ये तो बोल रहा है. But when you'll watch it, you'll know what I'm trying to say.
Also,
it's shaped up really well and we are all very happy and confident about the second season.
Yeah, Raj and DK, I think, have set a benchmark for themselves. So I think they have they'll have to surpass that now with season 2. But I also watched your film Darbaan's trailer and it looks, it's quite intriguing. And you are playing the role of, a Darbaan, right? And
caretaker, yeah.
Caretaker. And also, I think Rasika plays your wife in the film.
Duggal.
So tell me a little bit about
that. And Sharad is also there.
yes, Sharad is also there. So tell me a little bit about, what is it, what to expect over there? What kind of a story is it? Is it like, because it looks very emotionally charged, the storyline and all of that. So what can we...
It is an emotional drama, completely. It's based on a Tagore short story and our writer-director, Vipin Nadkarni, adapted it into a feature-length screenplay and he's done a great job of it because this is the only script which I, when I started reading it, I only put it down after finishing it. So it was so interesting and engaging for me as an audience when I was reading it. It was amazing and I had to do this film. It was like a very challenging part and the most challenging role I've done so far.
Mm.
And Vipin Nadkarni ji, he's an amazing director because he's a national award winner. He won national award for his first Marathi film called Uttarayan. And this is his first Hindi film.
Mm.
And jis tarike se humne film banayi hai, bahut mehnat ki hai uske piche. Aur jo film ke DOP hai, he shot Harishchandra ji factory, Amalendu Chaudhary.
Mm.
And he shot every frame of the film is like a painting.
Mm.
And we had a great time. I still want to go back and do some. I keep telling Vipin sir, yaar, aaj kuch shoot kar lete hain aise, because I love working with him. And I used to enjoy every day on the sets of Darbaan. And every day was like a, you know, like a boon for me as an actor, because I got to perform such beautiful scenes as an actor. So I will cherish it all my life, the days when I shot for Darbaan and